Victorians and residents of nearby villages turned out in their numbers at a community meeting with government ministers and made suggestions as to how they can better their community. Among many issues raised were those related to infrastructural improvement and the agriculture sector.
I know that the farmers in this village are very frustrated because they plant and they don't get time to reap. But by the time they turn up to reap, it's been reaped. So there's a need for the NDC, in collaboration with the RDC and the central government, to have a plan to hire rangers, not a ranger, but rangers who can do the protection of the crops in the background. I think we should start every community, not just Victoria, Nabakalist, Willow Grove. Every community on the East Coast should be addressed for roadways, drainage, and all these kind of things.
In response to this, Public Health Minister Walda Lawrence outlined the plans which are in place to address specific issues, as well as those that they knew beforehand were being experienced.
I hear this story about the ancestral land, and I thought that everyone, you see why you gotta come out and talk to your people and hear from your people? I thought everyone by now is aware that His Excellency has taken on this particular issue and has, one, he put a COI in place where there is a report right now, and coming out of that, he has now put in place what is called the Lands Commission.
Public Infrastructure Minister David Paterson highlighted works to be undertaken.
Roads in the community. Identify them with the top, and they got to be unsalvaged with top one and top two. And I get it done this year. So y'all, the onus is on you. I know, but sure, not on my budget. The onus on you, identify the faster you do that, I'll do them and I'll get them done. If there's any extra money coming, I'll do three or four.
Prior to the meeting held at the Victoria Primary School, some of the ministers took the time to walk about the village and interact with the residents. For InfoHub, Delicia Haynes.